So this will be a very easy to follow stretching routine that is usually done after a ballet class. So to do this, you can have a bar, or actually you can do the same exact things at the wall. Just make sure that if you have only a chair, that you don't lean away from it in case you can fall. So try to avoid it. So now we'll start from just standing facing the bar, and we'll join our feet together, and we'll drag one foot back and push into that heel. The foot will stay on the parallel and behind you, and we just will fix this position and breathe into the stretch. Okay, and now we return the foot and slide the other foot back. If you don't feel enough stretch, you just can bend your front knee a little bit more so you can adjust yourself. Stay in this position. Okay, good. And slide it back. Now we'll put one foot on the demi point, slide it behind. Bend the front knee and tilt your pelvis forward. Release the same arm, but the leg is open, and just lean a little bit up and back. You will feel your psoas stretching and abdominals and your hip flexor. Stay there for a few moments. Okay, and now do the same with the other side. On the demi point, slide it back. Bend the front knee, tilt your pelvis, and just you can do the same with the other arm. When I do this exercise, usually I try to imagine that someone is pulling my arm up and back. Okay, very good. Now join your feet back together. Now take one foot and we will stretch our quads. Make sure your back is nice and straight. Okay, and change your leg. Take the other one. Okay, good. Now we'll grab into the bar, we'll step a few steps back, and we just will hold into it and pull our hips back. You can feel how your back is stretching, and again, return back. And one last time. Okay, elongating our spine. We can do the same thing for our hamstring stretch. So if you can put your feet parallel, slide one foot back, make sure they're in one line, and just lean forward. You will feel how your front leg is stretching very nicely in your hamstring. Okay, and slide it back and change the leg. And now we just will finish with the roll down. Put your feet in a parallel second. And then we'll start from the chin. Chin goes to chest, and slowly from the neck, shoulders, upper back, mid back, lower back. Slowly roll it down. And the same way we're recovering, bending our knees slightly and very gently coming back. And again, breathing in. Breathing out, chin to chest, and rolling down. You can